You think? Perfect, huh?
Yeah, she's an angel.
She is perfect.
An angel. Yeah, she's dying.
You got it? She was holding my finger. She was gripping my finger earlier when I first breastfed.
Oh, somebody sent this to me.
She was gripping my finger. It was the sweetest thing ever. Look at her little feet. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, little feet. Oh, she hasn't had her bath yet. The nurse said she'll give her a bath. She said whenever we want her to, she'll give her a first bath. Isn't she precious? She was born today at 10:37 a.m. She was 10 pounds, 1 ounce, and 20 inches long. So I ended up going with the C-section and got knocked out. So I'm recovering, I'm in a lot of pain, but she's totally worth it. She's so sweet. Look at all of her hair. She has a ton of hair. I'm sorry. But everything went well, so I'm excited. I'm so glad it's over with. And we've had company all day, or not company, but family has been in here all day, so for the most part. And Joseph just went to walk the dogs real quick. But, so it's just her and I. And Ari got to meet her earlier, so that was good. I'm just so happy. I'm so glad everything's over with. I mean, it's a lot of pain, but at least the biggest part is over with. Yeah. Isn't she beautiful? Like I just did. She did just eat.
It's butt. Again!
Again. No, I'm dizzy.
Do y'all have any last words before?
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Do y'all have any last words before Nora's here?
No.
We're good. Crushed ice.
I have a beer.
Crushed ice.
We're ready to see you, Nora.
goodbye. I owe somewhere over the rainbow bluebirds fly. And the dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true. High above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow bluebirds fly. And the dream that you dare to, oh why can't I? Like a lemon drops high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. The dream that you dare to, why, oh why can't I
the image of